I think maganda yung film session namin kanina and yung practice namin. Review namin yung mga gagawin na Italy, game plan namin against them, and recover lang, then we'll be ready pagdating sa game. We all know they're a very good all-around team. Yung mga shooting guard, small forward nila is pretty tall. So I think yun yung magiging focus namin defensively, how to stop or limit their wings. As I said, they're a pretty good all-around team, so it's gonna take a whole team effort to stop them. Ngayon, focus lang sa World Cup, then kung alam mong yari after nung din palang malalaman. Ako naman, lagi namang may pressure kahit saan ako maglaro eh. Especially sa kung gano'ng kataas ng level itong FIBA World Cup, syempre lagi may pressure, home court pa kami. But as professionals, you know, sa high level basketball players, we have to deal about pressure and you just got to push through that. I think it's just being mentally and physically prepared. We all know how talented those players are, pero syempre basketball is a 5-on-5 game, so can't take one person to stop that player. It's gonna take the whole team. I think may mga times na nag-focus kami too much on the main guys na medyo naiwan namin yung other guys. So we have to find the balance lang. I think this Italy game will be a good test for us because they're a pretty good all-around team. Just being ready, be prepared, just watch the film of Italy's past games and the personnel as well sa mga players nila, and will be good. Kahit kailan naman, never ako naging dito laro para sa Gilas simula bata pa ako. So, di ko alam kung ba tinatanong pa rin sa akin.